Hey everybody, how you doing out there? I'm doing a YouTube video. My first love is always going to be YouTube, no matter what the situation I am in days or weeks. And if I haven't done videos for quite a while, I've been doing other things, but my love will always be with YouTube, no matter what. Sometimes I'll do some side projects, as I always do sometimes. I get sidetracked. Sometimes people say I get sidetracked. I pretty much get sidetracked from a lot of other things. But back here, my first love will always be with YouTube, because no matter what I'll be doing, I'll still be here talking to you guys out there on YouTube. No, I haven't gone live, or I haven't gone on YouTube yet. One other thing I gotta say, I'm not the third person here, folks. I'm talking to you guys straight on this YouTube channel. And I want to talk about this rare find that this guy found on YouTube video, on his own YouTube channel. He found an ambulance from 1977. An ambulance, a rare find. I kid you not, a rare find. Elvis was in this ambulance. I kid you not. Elvis Presley, you know the guy Elvis Presley that everybody seems to love in Memphis? Remember? Thank you very much. Kind of guy. Well, folks, he was in that ambulance. The ambulance that he was in. That people thought that he passed away in. They actually found the original ambulance that he was in. I kid you not. I had the video, the proof of this. So, and the guy was, this was a rare find. You thought everything in the world was rare finds. But no, this is still exists 42 years later. But it needs a restoration. I'm kidding you not. It needs a restoration. Like an entirely restoration on it. But yeah, if they were going to put this thing on auction, like an ambulance on the auction, they would call the ambulance Ambulance Elvis, or Ambulance Elvis or something. Just retitle it. And Elvis Presley, who a lot of you guys know in the 70s, he was a Memphis guy. He was the Memphis guy of all Memphis. And this ambulance, they actually found this rare find. I kid you not. Remember, this was a 1977 ambulance at the time. It still exists. I kid you not. After all these years, 42 years later. But there you go, folks. I kid you not. I don't know if I should show you the video. It was a rare find. It was like blast from the past for anybody. It was truly blast from the past. But yeah, and they filmed this. They filmed this entirely, almost entire video of this thing, inside and out of the vehicle. So yeah, it's an old ambulance from 1977, mind you. 1977. So this is not the modern day paramedics vehicle. You know, it's an old ambulance vehicle. So you can remember, this is 1977 era. So this wasn't like, you know, but like I said, what's so significant is Elvis Presley, the singer, Elvis Presley, but the wife is still around. What's her name? Priscilla. She's still around. But Elvis Presley has passed away. But there's a lot of people think that he's still alive. There's been proof of this. So Elvis Presley, he hasn't left the world. He may have faked his death. Imagine if you were Elvis Presley. Would you actually fake your death? Is the question. Would you actually fake your death? Would you actually do that? I'm asking anybody around the world. Would you actually fake your death just like Elvis did? Did you actually do that? Oh.